Something is your words, your heart, and it intervenes and it presents itself to you. But again, you always have free choice. Okay? You must have free choice. You can say no or later, or you can say yes. So synchronicity also is about your will in accepting it or rejecting it. And that encouraged me very, very much. Because these days things are such, and we may feel discouraged. We may be in relationships that have fallen. But I say, encourage yourself. And that when you feel like no one loves you, you say, I love you. You always tell yourself how much I am loved by myself. And even if you don't feel like you love yourself, love always starts with your inner core being. And when you feel you don't, that means that's your homework assignment to learn how to love yourself. Yes, I was feeling unloved a couple of weeks ago, and discouraged and angry and sad at the same time. But I say, love yourself. So sometimes I look in the mirror. Have mirrors in your home, in your room, in your main room, your bathroom, and every room that you go into, you tell the reflection that I love you. You tell that to yourself. And as time goes on, you may forget about the things that pain you. The other thing I think what is really valuable to do is to do little creative things. See, there's a little God in everybody. Yes, the little God, or the little creator, I should say. So for me, I took this labradorite. I took this labradorite and I transplanted it. It has organic soil, the sea moss, I mean the moss, pebbles and seeds in it. I like things really earthy. And when I look at it, I feel that it's talking to me in my heart. It makes me feel I'm in a jungle or some deep forest. And so civilians. Start telling yourself how much you love yourself, as I said. You're kind. You're invincible. You're creative. You're loving. Etc. What else? What other words that you can tell yourself? You're kind. You're compassionate. You're intelligent. What else? What else do you think I should say? You're creative. You're fullness. You're rich. You're healthy. You're wise. Yeah. All those words. Start using them in your vocabulary every day. Maybe some people might think you're crazy, but that's okay. Because you're gonna be rebuilding yourself. And so I produce these videos also for myself. I'm human like you guys. And I have to encourage myself. Why wait for someone to give you a compliment? You start telling yourself those things that you want to hear. You have to feed your own soul. So, if you guys are feeling sad, start saying, I am happy. I am happy. I am joy. I am kind. I am generous. I am wise. Do something creative. Whether it be to make a gemstone garden, you don't really have to water it. You can spray it, give a nice gloss to it, to the stone, and it's nice. And you can then just escape in it. Just look at it and pretend that you're in the forest. Yes. See, life is what you make of it also. Bye-bye.